I'm not married myself. I've never felt the need to be married, and I've been happily cohabiting for, oh gosh, a long time, many years now. But if people feel that they want to be married, I think that's their right, whether they're straight or gay. And I really don't understand the fuss if folk want to pledge a marriage like that in a religious ceremony or a civil ceremony. It's entirely up to them. It's a straightforward equality issue. That's why I'm out for gay marriage.